in this episode of You Rang.
This'll be fun to get out from.
Okay, here we go. Recomputing.
Hello, YouTube land. It's Lurch with another American Truck Simulator Discovery Edition. Today, I'm going to book and hook this wheel loader going to Colville, which is an undiscovered city. Let's get in here and get going.
Ready to roll.
That's a big load.
Turn right. Exit right. keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Ready to turn right. Turn right.
This will be fun to get out from.
Go straight on. Turn left. Here we are, safe and sound.
There's our load. 77,000 pounds. The other side of the Jersey barrier.
Okay, here we go.
Like a glove. Four hours and 3 minutes, and we've got 6.5 hours of drive time.
Recomputing. Go straight on. Ready to turn left. Turn left. ready to turn left. Turn left.
Not to stop. That is the question. And we do not. Branching off towards Spokane. Wonder what Anne spoke. It's never said. moment, I thought that Shell Station sign was a big old full moon. Well, I got close enough to realize two things. Number one, okay, that's the gas station sign. And number two, there's never been a moon in this game. Won't be long before that fuel light comes on.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Go straight on. Go straight on.
Waiting for the light to change. There it is.
Yeah. straight on.
Six miles. I hear that sick train horn. Through the dark Washington forest hillside. Colville in sight. Out of 16 discovered.
Get ready to exit right. Exit right.
The only city left is Omak.
straight on.
Green baby, thank you.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Ready to turn right.
Not this right. Next one.
Turn right.
While I am maneuvering into position, I'll take this time to say if you like this video, I'd appreciate a thumbs up and a subscription. It'll help YouTube with the algorithms to promote these videos to others. I think I'm in the wrong spot. Hit that notification bell so you'll always know when another video or live stream is coming your way. If you're curious about what mods I use, equipment I use, specs of my PC, or if you would like to support the channel, you'll find information about all of that down in the description below. That do it for today. So until next time, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out.